Already so many accolades for this woman, Bianca Belair.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Knoxville, Tennessee, Bianca Belair!
Before dominating here in WWE, she was a decorated collegiate athlete.
Yeah, but let's talk about some of that dominance here in WWE, Michael. Bianca Belair, a former Royal Rumble winner, a multi-time women's champion as well.
It's starting to look like there truly aren't any limits that Bianca Belair can't reach.